our age was right. It is our time to stand on our own 2 feet. And you know what? We can both be in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Wait.
Your mother, you're not about to go out there with her, are you? Ladies, Absolution is dead. Yeah, we heard you last week. We get it. But you see, we've realized something, Paige.
Yeah, you're not our mom. I mean, you can desert us for this new cushy office job, but we promise that we will never abandon each other.
Never. Oh, well, this is actually really awkward. I wish you kept you on this little text chain you had going on, because I would have given you a little bit of a heads up.
Heads up about what?
Well, Sonia, baby girl, you're barred from ringside.
What?
What?
No, no,
what do you mean?
Not.
What do you mean I'm barred from ringside?
No, you're no, 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 you're not. You're coming out.
I'm going
fine.
I think it was a little unfair of Paige to wait till the very last minute to drop that bombshell on Mandy and Sonia, but I have full confidence in the abilities of Mandy Rose.
Well, what about what happened last week? Mandy Rose went to Paige and thought she was just going to get handed a women's title match, and Paige made it known you have to earn everything on Tuesday night. Oh! Novel concept.
Who do you think you are, huh?
Mandy thought she was just going to have an in with Paige, and well, reality set in a little bit. You got to earn your wings here, as does any superstar.
What's the point of having friends in high places if you can't utilize them?
And off the dropkick, Mandy Rose, despite the sudden change there, no Sonya Deville looks very confident.
Good night, Becky.
Very talented Mandy Rose can't put away Lynch just yet. Becky Lynch, caught with a right by Rose.
Yeah, Becky Lynch.
Show some of that straight fire. A big uppercut now. Mandy Rose could be in trouble.
No.
Could be time for the disarmer. And Mandy Rose getting to the bottom rope.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Don't hurt her.
And he's not safe yet. Oh. An exploder. You okay, Corey?
A little worried.
Mandy Rose caught in a bad situation here. Becky Lynch. Wait a minute. Oh, a
fantastic counter.
Hold on, Mandy Rose. Here's the cover on Lynch. And Rose
has beaten Becky. I knew it. Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
That's got to be considered an upset.
It's an upset.
It's a huge upset.
It's the way things are going to be from now on SmackDown Live. It's Mandy Rose's world. We just live in it.